Coronation Street spoilers, Josh Tucker ending revealed as David Platt plans revenge. Coronation Street fans are desperate to see David Platt get revenge on his harrowing sexual assault at the hands of Josh Tucker. But how far will he go in his quest to recover? Coronation Street stalwart, David Platt, played by Jack P. Shephard, is trying to get over being raped by Josh Tucker, Ryan Clayton. The hairdresser has finally opened up about it to his friends and family, and it seems he is starting to get his life back on track. But Josh seems to be the thorn in his side, with the sight of him sending him into a spiral. Coronation Street boss, Kate Oates, recently suggested David won't see his rapist sent to prison despite reporting him. She noted how she felt it was important to show the low conviction rate of sexual assaults. However, David will get his comeuppance as it seems he will take the law into his own hands in the coming weeks. A source recently explained to The Sun how Josh's upcoming return to Coy will cause high drama. They revealed, Josh's return isn't going to be anything what fans would expect. When he left Weatherfield he planned to leave for good, but in Coy, things don't always go to plan and it won't necessarily be his choice to return. David doesn't want Josh to get away with what he's done. He knows that Josh has attacked other men in the same way and he feels a responsibility to stop him from doing it again. The police couldn't prove anything, but that's not going to stop David from trying to stop Josh himself. But with David heading on the warpath, will he accidentally go too far and end up in prison himself? This comes as Coronation Street bosses recently signed up an actress involved with David Platt's storyline. Emma Brooker, Alexandra Mardell, appeared on Coy earlier in the year and it seems she's impressed bosses. She played David's girlfriend on the ITV soap for a little while and it seems she will be coming back and will potentially be involved with Seb Franklin, Harry Visionary. Upcoming episodes of Coronation Street will see Emma stuck in the middle when rival stylist Claudia Colby, Rula Lenska, tries to steal Maria Connor, Samia Longchimbon, from Audrey's salon. With the two owners going at it, which side will Emma choose to be on? She doesn't want to take sides, but she can see that Audrey is clinging on for dear life. Emma is just trying to keep the peace as much as possible, she said. But it's great for me because I got to share a scene with Rula Lenska, who's a legend. It doesn't come much better than being in a scene with both her and Sue. I'm being spoiled. Emma could also pursue a romantic relationship with Seb Franklin, Harry Visononi, who learned last year that he is living with HIV.